around 7 weeks here. Today said the update, we're gonna make a Starbucks shop. I thought that these pieces would be really great for the shop because they have the Starbucks logo on there. And yes, these are 100% legal, I mean, real Lego pieces, as you can see here. I want to change this section of the Palace Cinema modular into the Starbucks shop. I'm gonna use this amount of space for it, I think. So I just made the entrance. I think it looks really great. Just need to fill this section up. So I made some little things that I want to put in the building. I made a coffee machine with a cup in it. I made the pay thing. I don't know how you call it. Some nice soda cans. And a little Starbucks guy. So this one is gonna go here, like that. And this coffee machine up here. Ooh. And this thing here, no, here, so the guy can still stand. And the little guy. So this is how it looks from the outside, put a door in it. And if you look here, you see everything that I put in it. Just, no, yes, just, no, just like that. I think it looks way much better than before. So let me know down in the comments what you guys think about it and which model I should modify next.